Alright guys, so I'm going to show you how to do this at home with a peroxide. So basically all you want to do is just get your peroxide. It could be any brand. It really doesn't matter. Let me fold my sleeves up a little bit. But what you want to do is get that. Make sure that you have a sprayer bottle. And this was from a heat protectant that I had just laying around in my bathroom. And what we're going to do, mine is actually kind of empty because I've been doing this for a while. And what you want to do is just pour this in here, and you don't need a lot, okay? What you want to do is make sure that you get about that much in your sprayer bottle, and once you do that, you want to section the hair that you are going to use this on. So basically, I'm going to do, or I've been doing from like my ear up, so I'm gonna look a little crazy here. Excuse me. Alright. And the reason why I'm doing so much is because I just want to have my top really dark. And you guys have the option of actually dyeing your hair on the top black if you really want to see the color. I don't want to dye it really black because I want to actually line up the top with another different do-it-yourself at home, you know, product. And what you want to do is just make sure that you brush all of your hair so that you don't have any knots. And what you want to do is with your sprayer, I mean, this is super easy. I shouldn't even be doing a video on how to do it, but I'm doing it because I want you guys to know that it is really simple. So basically grab your sprayer and spray close to your roots, but you don't have to spray your roots, okay? And just grab your hair. This is what I do every night. Just make sure you have all of the hair wet. Now the cool thing about this, about the peroxide compared to your bleach or the treatment that you would do at the salon, is that because you're doing it yourself and you're spraying it, you know, all over the hair, you're gonna leave some areas that it's dark, and it's actually gonna be like dark highlights. Now the hair turns into a really nice copper color, so I would recommend for you guys to try, you know, like some of your hair on the bottom and just do like a test on your hair. And if it turns out to be the color that you wanted, you guys can just go ahead and spray your entire hair. One thing I've noticed, and I explained this on my other video, is that if you have really dry hair, it's actually gonna get really staticky. So you are gonna need to get either a really good conditioner or a leave-in conditioner so that you can apply it in the morning. I do this step at night because I actually sleep with my hair kind of wet. And I know that you guys are not able to pick up on the color, but I'm going to post some pictures at the end of the video, and it's going to show you how light this actually turns. Don't worry about your pillow. Don't worry about any of your clothes, because the peroxide is not like bleach. It's not going to bleach your clothes or anything like that. And you don't want to get, like I said, all of your hair wet. It's almost done. If you guys just want to do this to your tips, you guys can do that too. I'm doing it on my entire hair because I want to have the entire bottom of my hair like a copper, light brown, or even like a blonde color. So you guys want to make sure you brush this, okay? And be gentle with your hair. I know it looks like I'm being rough, but I'm really not. So just go ahead and do that. And just drop the rest of your hair down. Now, right now is during the day. If you want to go and do, you know, go on with the rest of your day, you should be fine. This will dry. But what I like to do is, again, I'm going to look crazy for a minute here, is I grab my hair at night and I just twist. So I twist and then I do one of these buns, a tight bun, basically like that. Okay, and with one of these, or if you have a elastic band, you can also just tighten it up like that. I will go to sleep like this. Okay, usually it's not on the back because I do sleep on my back, so it would be a little bit higher. So again, don't worry about how high, how low. If it's wet, it's okay. It actually, you will wake up the next day with a little, still a little bit of wet hair, but it's fine. The peroxide is actually working, and the reason why I like to do it at night is because I know that, you know, I don't have to worry about it. If you think about it, it's about 6 to 8 hours that you get of sleep, and that is enough time to get you that product working on your hair. So basically, yeah, just go ahead and do that. And you should be all set. Remember to do this at night only. If your hair is really dry at the next day, just grab a leave-in conditioner or just wash your hair if you guys wash your hair in the morning. So just go on with your day like nothing, and you guys will notice that your hair gets lighter. I have not noticed that my hair has been damaged with this or by me doing this. So this is like a really good alternative for those girls who are a little concerned that their hair is going to mess up, their hair is going to get split ends. The only thing I've seen that this does, and I told you guys, just dries your hair a little bit, and that's about it. So you guys should be in pretty good shape. I have already used most of my peroxide bottle, and this is just the Rite Aid brand, nothing fancy. Okay, so I've almost used it all, and I can say I'm happy with the result, but I do want to go a little bit lighter. So I'm going to buy another bottle, and I'm going to use it until the next bottle is gone. So I hope that this helped you guys. And don't forget to comment, subscribe. If you guys have any questions, let me know. Leave them in the box below, and I will be more than happy to help you. Make sure that if you're not 18, you get permission from your parents to do this. And if you think that it's not safe, don't go ahead and do this. You know, you can go to a professional. I think that this is actually better than going to a professional because it's not going to damage your hair as much as it does when you go to a hair salon. So I will see you guys very, very soon, and thank you for watching. Bye.